most of Ireland got independence from the United Kingdom. So this kingdom was later known as the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland, although any changes to the flag have not been made. Thank you.